80,000 households in 32 counties are set to be connected to the national grid following the signing of a new 27 billion shillings last mile connectivity project contract. President William Ruto said that this will add to the 9.6 million Kenyan households that are already connected to electric power, with a national access rate well more than 75%. The head of state said that the government has the commitment of 2.5 billion to the new phase of connectivity, while French Development Agency FDA, the European Union and the European Investment Bank EIB will foot the remainder of the cost.
This event is an immense milestone on Kenya's journey towards achieving universal access to electricity, in order to align our infrastructure development with our broader aspiration for a brighter, more prosperous future for the Kenyan people. In the beginning, this vision was not just seen as bold and ambitious. It was also considered to be too audacious to be possible. But it has become possible due to resolute commitment to deliver consistent investment of resources and determination to ensure that every Kenyan household, regardless of location, enjoys reliable and affordable energy. By connecting millions of households to power grid, we have not only illuminated homes, but also empowered communities, enhanced education opportunities, improved health services, and turned the entire country into one flourishing economic hub. The last mile connectivity project is also news to the hustler economy, the micro, small and medium enterprises, which is the engine of our economy, benefits immensely from reliable power, enabling them to operate efficiently and by expanding their reach, capability and output.
I do recall, Your Excellency, when I was Minister for Energy in 2013-2014, the cost of entry to the power system in Kenya was so prohibitive that nobody was able to get into the power system because they needed to have a one-off connection fee of 75,000.
Excellency, this is the first signing.